It's not just about my loss. It's about your loss. It's about taking back our communities where our kids can go out here and feel safe playing again.
Taking back streets plagued by drugs and violence. A Greensboro mother is determined to restore her community as the city crime climbs to 21 homicides.
It bothers me, but it does not keep me from still going out here doing what I do.
7 years ago, Deborah White's son, DeMarcus Wren, was murdered on Willard Street in Greensboro. Every July, she goes back to that spot where the 24-year-old's life ended.
Of course, I'd be a little emotional. Who wouldn't be? That was my only son, and he was the best son in the world.
A son that inspired those around him to never settle.
There's no limit to your success. Only you can stop you.
A message that lives on through the annual Sky's the Limit Walk Against Drugs and Violence.
Our youth need to know that they can say no to drugs and be okay. They can say no to the violence and be okay. If we don't take a stand with our youth, the streets is gonna have them.
She hopes others will take a stand with her before it's too late.
Do something now before it hits your front door, because we don't know. We never know. We can go out here, walk off of our porch, and somebody can be out here shooting, and we accidentally get shot. Bullets don't have eyes.